Before we go, we should just show you these pictures from Italy. These locusts are among millions currently wreaking havoc on the island of Sardinia. It's been described as the worst invasion in more than 60 years by local media and local people. Large swarms are destroying crops and invading homes in the central province of Nuoro. Locust invasion has been linked to a recent rise in temperatures after months of cooler weather on the island.